Welcome back to episode number 5. So, this, I'm sure will probably be the last one.
Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Hurry up.
Okay, as I was saying.
Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise.
So, as I was saying without Wheatley interrupting me, I am going to finish the game in this episode. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long, because every time in each level, it always, always takes me like 20 hours to do. Exaggeration. So, let's see, what do we got? Okay, so there's a button there that I need to get to. Alright, so, let's see, what do we got? So, let's go there. That does that. So, I wanna get there. I need to get rid of these guys. No, wrong. Wrong thing. Nope, that's bad. Okay, first let's go do this. This will do... What will this do? That puts goop, but it puts it down there. Oh, I gotta make it travel, okay. Make that travel to over there. Let's go back over here. Let's press the button. Alright. Wait. Oh, yeah. Then I have to bring it there, then I can put the portal. Ha ha ha! Suck. No, you can. Get frick out of there. Bye. No hard feelings? Yeah, definitely hard feelings. Alright, now that does that. Aha! Oh, I gotta go that way. Perfection. Okay. I really gotta find a way to eatage myself. Kaboom! Woo! That was amazing. That was good. Amazing. That was amazing.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only 2 more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Oh, what the frick is this? Turn on! What is this?
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found 2 little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped.
Doors there.
Wasn't anything personal.
Like, look at this place. It's humongous. This is such a weird place.
Well,
no! What's this?
This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of
part where he kills you.
Smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you.
I do have to get over there.
Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. No, don't do that. Stand right here. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay?
I don't deserve to die! I have to get out of here!
Oh,
this is an amazing game, I love it.
The old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
I don't know where to go.
Notice that you're not coming back. Oh, I've got an idea.
Yeah, yes, oh my god, that actually scared me. No.
Fine, let the games begin.
Go! Oof. I don't know. Whoa, that was crazy. Stop drinking water.
Hold on. I'm almost there.
Continuous gaming. No! What are you doing, man?
The turrets have found a way to use the rocks. Ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out of the roof? Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
So bad, Wheatley.
No
suck.
Matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're
those
all
are real turrets.
All houses. Never actually played cards, we need to learn. Anyway, new turrets, not defecting. Ace of fours.
Yeah! Woohoo! Alrighty. Alright. So I do have to go there.
Oh, I see.
I think.
Clever.
Pretty sure.
Very
of course
clever.
It's clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall. I hear that here.
No! Almost fell in there.
Well,
bad, Wheatley.
Good,
you suck.
Good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy's fight place.
I thought he was gonna get me.
Good.
No
good.
Spiky thing.
Finally, a nemesis worthy of.
Oh my god. What if I can trick shot this? Shkabloink! Oh, that was okay. I'm not gonna trick shot that ever again.
I'll just die. Stay still, please.
No, that's wrong. Wait, where is it? Oh no, that's right. Really?
Where'd you go?
Apparently that was right. I thought I actually had to go over there. So I saw the white wall and I was like, eh. I didn't see it the first time though. Goop!
Did something break back there?
No.
Oh,
nothing
oh,
broke.
Did it kill
it's fine.
You? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Don't. Bit! Okay, his turrets are there. I need to. There you go. I really have to go on the edge. Okay, now. It's just that one I need to get. There, all right on him too. Perfection. All right, now that's what that was for, but good thing they're gone. Loading screen. Man.
year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.
Hmm. What? I can't even get out here, too. Like, what am I supposed to do then? Oh! Is this? I gotta make that go there. Yeah, I gotta destroy that. Alrighty. Now. Like this? I have no idea. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, we got some more gaming setups. There we go. Okay. I did it now. Don't need to do it anymore. So I need to go that way, so...
And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird enough. First of all, sit down. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises. Just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, but better offer here is just kill yourself. You know? It seems like a lot of effort.
Oh, wait, what if I...
get to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death...
Oh, yes, and then I...
Again, not a death
...be able to run.
Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, I should point that out as... Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Nope, I'm out of here.
Oh my god. What has he done to the
Nope, this is not how... It's not supposed to happen. Oh, wait, no. If this is supposed to happen... Wait. Do I need to run? Okay, then I gotta do this. Then I gotta do this. Woo! There you go. That thing fell. I thought that would suck me in for some reason. I don't know. But I think it did.
I think there's something really wrong with me.
It's getting interesting. This is a lot. These are the last parts of the game. It's getting interesting. What if they made a Portal 3? What we got?
Put me in and I'll take a look. Even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. Like revenge, right?
Oh, ho, ho.
To my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs are throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course, goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll get. It's bloody clever, this stuff. Here's the devil. No! Ah! No! Don't! Ah! Ha! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you
I think
just
that...
fell into my...
Okay, I'm getting this. I know what to do. I know what to do. Okay, okay, okay.
Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, to give you false
okay,
hope.
To.
Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes, and it's all part of the plan. Ah!
Ah ha ha!
My
4 minutes!
Here comes spacecraft. How many spacecraft? Spacecraft, help. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Buy a telescope. Gonna be in space. Space.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in
nice.
4 minutes.
Okay.
What happened? What have you called to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you pawned me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha, no. Fifth, no, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination, what? Ah!
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick,
where?
What's the situation?
Oh, hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick. Will you out have yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown.
How do I get his thing?
That is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure spear, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Amy.
I gotta do this quick!
It doesn't bother me. Gotta say that you's mighty nice from right here. Damn, that clock is moving fast. And you are... time to compliment the pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this. Did you hear that? I think something just exploded.
No!
Man, we are in a lot of danger.
It's good,
warning.
It's good.
Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough!
No!
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging, silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple. Ah!
Perfect. Where's the next one?
Diamonds put under intense pressure become foam pellets, commonly used today as packing material. pants were invented by sailors in the 16th century to avoid Poseidon's wrath. It was believed that the sight of naked sailors angered the sea god.
Let's go! Gimme!
Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity.
Woo!
Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Yeah.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button.
Do not press that button.
So close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it.
For you, I will press it.
Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to blame...
Lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Is this like a turret opera? Outside. Even in real life, I don't even know what that is. Magical. Whew! So, that does it for Portal 2, I guess. That took me only 5 episodes, actually. So, that's actually not bad, but they're all like 40-something minutes long. All episodes, I think. Somewhere around that. So, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly did. Leave a like and subscribe. You don't have to. It's totally free. And I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.